Josef Sakovic takes the basket.
Like it was at the World Championships, again here, all the talk is about the four revolution, the quadruple jump. Josef Sakovic from Czechoslovakia, all he has to do is skate a clean program, and he'll come away with the gold medal here at the Europeans. Well, when we spoke with him yesterday, he said it doesn't mean as much to him to win the gold as it does to make history and be the first man to land a quad jump.
Well, his first two jumps could really set the pace for the rest of the program. His first jump being a triple axel jump. Jump is a triple flip, and we might see the quad right after that. Nicely done again. The next jump he's planned is a quadruple. He didn't warm it up, but he did some really easy triples. The first quadruple jump ever landed in competition.
Came here to Copenhagen right from the beginning. He served notice to world champion Alexander Fadeev that he was in charge, skating first in the compulsory school figures, first in the short program, and then uncorked that quadruple jump. At this point, he would have to virtually walk off the ice to lose the gold medal.
You know, John, in any first triple jump, this first quadruple will have to be ratified by the judges at the end of the performance. But it looked great to me. I bet you Josef is really glad this low section came along when it did. He was getting a little bit out of control, a little overexcited. He's always been very subdued in the past, and now he's much more entertaining and he relates to the audience a lot better. If it were me out there and if I just hit a quad, I would not want to still be on the ice. I'd like to be in the audience shaking hands. Triple loop jump, but he's getting it back.
Come away with the gold medal here once the marks come up, but he is also come away with a piece of history, the first quadruple jump.
Here's a replay of the quadruple toe that he did. So you see, he reaches back and vaults with his left foot. He goes one, two, three, four times around, and he scraped his foot on the landing. Whew. I don't know how they react to it. Here's a replay from a different angle. He jumps here. He gets great height. Now keep your eye on his left foot. This is important. He has to land on his right foot completely backwards. Can't land on both feet. His toe touched, but I don't think it was a balanced thing. I think that he completed the jump, and I give him credit for it. I think it was good.
All right, in any case, it's time to wait for the first set of scores, which will be for technical merit. They're up now. 5-5-9. One tenth away from perfection. The Soviet judge has given Sobovcek a perfect 6.0. So he obviously thinks that he successfully completed that quadruple jump. Artistic impression now, and not as good, but enough to give him the European Championship. One more look at it, the quadruple jump. It has to be ratified, of course, by the judges, and those decisions have been known to take up to a week, so we may not know for sure until then. From the look on Sobovcek's face, though, I think he's decided to ratify himself. He's down there now with Scott Hamilton. Scott?